Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to download and install the Windows 10 November 2019 update, the version 1909. So we're going to go ahead and jump right into it, and we're going to start by opening up the Start menu. Type in Settings, or you can just select the gear icon on the left side to open it up, whichever you prefer. And we're just going to go ahead and open up our settings interface. So go ahead and just open that up. Select the Update and Security tile. Underneath Feature Update to Windows 10 version 1909, the next version of Windows is available with new features and security improvements. When you're ready for the update, select Download and Install Now. If you do not see this option here, I would suggest checking for updates, and then you probably will have some updates, restart your computer, and then this should appear. So we're going to go ahead and select Download and Install Now. It should take a couple moments here, so just be patient. Okay, so it says pending restart, so make sure you close down any open programs and applications and then select restart now. So there you go guys, our system has restarted and we're running the latest version of Windows 10. So pretty straightforward process here guys. Do hope I was able to help you out and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.